Hello friends, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever the time is for you. It's Atul from Techobia and you're watching tutorial series, call it tutorial #1, and in this video I'm going to show you that how you can upgrade your Mac OS Sierra 10.12 to Mac OS High Sierra 10.13 on your existing machines. So let's get started. If you click on the updates, there you can see there is no option available to update your Mac OS Sierra to High Sierra. But if you go to the feature, there you can see that there is one particular option in the sidebar, Mac OS High Sierra. If you click on that, there you can see the option download, which is not available to me because I already initiated the download. So once it is downloaded and when you click on the open, it will show you the window like this, and you need to click on the continue to start Mac OS High Sierra installation on your machine. So when you click on the continue, it will show you the terms and the policies, and you just only need to agree. If you want to read, you can read it as well, but whereas normally we agree to the terms, and once we are agree, it is just showing you the disk where you need to install. So as only the single disk is available, you need to insert your password and then it will automatically add some helper on your machine which will help you to update your machine. And you see right now the timer is initiated that it will take approximately 21 minutes to complete its installation. And then you see like it is done. It is going to show you the message that it is going to restart it automatically after few seconds, and you can even restart it manually as well. Right now the setup is downloaded and it's ready to install. Even when the Apple logo shows up, it will again show you some particular timer which is right now is required for the installation. Again, I'm speeding up the steps for you. And once it is done, then it will get restarted and loading up itself, which will again take some time. But when it's up, right now I'm just logging into my account, and if I go to about this Mac, it is showing me that it is iMac 27 inches late 2013 model. So right now as we are done with the installation, as you can see that we are running the Mac OS High Sierra 10.13 version on my machine. I hope so that you like this video, so give it a thumbs up and subscribe to show your love. See you soon in the upcoming videos. Bye bye.